I gotta buy another tractor. Same old, been tired, in pain, you know, the usual. Right, very tired, in fact, today. Right, stop. Right, let's get back in this. These two are full now, I'll give that, that silo should be $500,000. Give or take. It's actually going to be pretty pennies worth. Roll on Friday, Mafia 3. Oh, pardon me. I wanted it. My son told me that when he gifted me on Steam, he was a thank you for all the stuff that I've been doing, get up at 4 o'clock, taking him to work and that sort of stuff, so that's the reason I got it. And I got Farming Sim 17 on order. That was the present I had for my kids for Father's Day, so my birthday's on Saturday as well this week, so I might be getting Forza Horizons, but I'm not really sure. Both of those can't be full. Oh, that one's not even loading. God damn it. It's all the way back down here. I better do it again. It's farming, it's construction simulator all over again. Well, I'll be straight, the day it comes out, Ben, I've heard a rumour that I should be able to have access to it tomorrow night. If that is the case, I will be streaming it tomorrow. If not, it will be on Friday. If I'm back on time, because I've been down the hospital all day Friday. Thursday night. It's due out Friday, and at the 7th. That's what Cabbage seems to think. That's what he told me. Well, whether that's true or not, I do not know. That's what I was told. He thinks it's going to be released. No, no, tomorrow's Wednesday. No, no, I think if I thought today was Wednesday for some reason, I don't know why. I'm losing track of days. Yeah, I thought today was Wednesday. For some unknown reason, I don't know why. Yeah, it's due out on Friday, so apparently it might be unlocked Thursday, so I don't know. I got the game downloaded already, it's pre-installed already. It won't unlock until the release date. I can understand it as well with Mafia 3, because it's a 40-something gigabyte download. So it is quite a big download. Right, I'm going to order one of them tractors now while I remember. How much is that one? Ooh. It's 435. That's. No, I'll order that one. Right. Hey Clem, how you doing, man? TSG mod TeamSpeak server is not down because I'm in it. It's not down, mate. I'm actually in it.
Microphone activated.
See, I'm in it. It hasn't gone down. It has been up for 20 days, 2 hours, 14 minutes, and 0 seconds. The TeamSpeak is up as we speak right now. It hasn't gone down for over 20 days. It's up 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. So, no, what, if it's a problem, you can try to connect to it. Clem, it's on your end, mate, because it's working fine here. It's oh that one. We can check it, Peckboy. Yeah, but I'm actually in it. So if you want to try and jump on the TeamSpeak, jump, Peckboy. Go right ahead. I'm in it. Jock's in it. Who else is in it? The THC mods armor servers in there as well, but. What do you mean because of what happened? What happened? You got me confused now, Clem.
Microphone muted.
Yeah, Peckboy's in the TeamSpeak. He just jumped into the main entrance. So I don't know what you're on about. What happened? Yeah, what happened? What are you on about? Clem, come on. Fill me in. I'll give him back to you now, Peckboy. Hang on. Server group. TSG mods. Server group. Twitch streamer. Not Twitch streamer, Twitch moderator, I should say. Is that the moderator one I got you giving? Yeah, no, I'm giving the streamer one. You don't need streamer, you need moderator. Server group. I'm telling you, that's one that's been removed. Why would I leave TSG mods, Clem? TSG mods is mine. Jock joined TSG mods. I've left the server, the armor server that he's meant to be having. I've not left TSG mods. TSG mods is mine. Yeah, you can hop back out now, yeah. Yeah, that's me. No, I left the server, I didn't left TSG mods. Right. There should be 500k in this silo now. Check see how much is in it. I think it's 500k. Yeah, just short of 500k. Right, I'm gonna blanket the silo now. Right, I'll explain it to you, Clem. I created TSG mods about 3 years ago when I first started doing YouTube videos. I had a forums, website, etc, etc, etc. It used to stand for Trucking Simulator Games and Mods. So I used to do a lot of streaming for recordings of video games of your truck simulator and things like that. Jochen, I met Jochen about four or five years ago. I brought up TSG mods. I met Jock about 2 or 3 years ago, and since then he wanted to be part of TSG mods. He wanted to run a server for armor and put it as part of the TSG mods group, which we've done, but obviously that has gone tits up, so I have left the server. I have not left TSG mods. TSG mods is mine, not Jock's. Right, hopefully that's cleared everything up. Let's flatten this out so I can blanket this. Checking that. Oh, it's only half done. I don't know. Now the reason it's died is because the owner of the server can't be bothered. The actual owner of the armor server is actual Jock, Shadow Rain. He's too busy playing another Armor 3 community and doesn't want to sort his own one out. He finds developers, tells the rest of the team that those developers he's found are full-time developers, but they're not, only part-time. He had Dan's and Fusion in, told me and Frank that they were full-time developers, and they told him that they're only going to be here until the server's up and running. They got the server up and running and they left. And now we can't find a developer anywhere. We need a full-time developer to work on the code for the server code and the Deddy box. That's what we need. I wasted I would what was I going to say I forgot what I was going to say now I've tried everything within my power to get a developer. If I had money to pay a developer, I could have a developer here within 2 hours. But we haven't got the money to pay for a developer to develop the server. So, right, I'm going to have to change tractors a minute, because this one is for my... Right, hang on. So I've lost a shitload of followers because I spent 3 weeks not streaming because it's always doing was having meetings. So I wasn't going to stream meetings. I'm going the wrong way now, am I? Yeah. Field 5, I'll go over and plant that as well now. That's why I changed tractors. Let's go to the track that they're following me. I should be coming back for it. What we need is a full-time dev who can spend the time we need on the server to get the server running. The server's running now, but it's very, very, very basic. It's Tarnik's basic version of it. You can't get any more basic than what it is now. Go via field 1. This is the reason why I resigned, because I just had so much, such a titful of it, that the owner of the server is not bothered, really. He spends more time playing on a different server, and then when I'm asking him about it, he's lying about being on the other server. He's on a different server, which I'm a member of. Don't get me wrong, I'm not saying he shouldn't be a member of it, but. Alright, field 1 is by there. Leave that tractor there. Let's take this down, get this filled with seed, because there's no seed in it. Because I thought, what's the point of me wasting my time trying to get a server up and running that is never going to, not even the owner of the server is bothered about, so. I don't know what he's going to do with the server now, I don't know, I haven't got a clue. Right, to fill this up with seed, there should be one around it, it's over here I think. is over it. That's a storage shed. Where are you? Just come across a set of... for seeds, where is it? Right, there it is. I knew it was around here somewhere. Right, so what are we going to plant on... we've done barley, I think we'll do wheat. So you can do the coding for those cops, rebel and all that sort of stuff, can you, Clem? Right, is there a way through here? Oh, sorry. There she goes. Right. That is now fermenting. Let's take this down and refill this. And I'll start filling the silo back up the farm soon as well to replenish my stocks at the farm, because I'm going to need to feed the cows soon. Down here and fill up that trailer. Well, that's the type of stuff we need doing now. Well, Jock needs doing, I should say, not we need doing, because I'm not part of it anymore. So if you want to help out Frank, if Frank's still part of it, I don't know. I know some of the other people were about quitting as well, because they had enough as well, so I don't know. I suggest you jump with the TeamSpeak and try and find Jock, if you can tear himself away from NoPixel. And have a word with him, see if you can offer your services, if you want to help out, that is. I was looking forward to the server being up and running, mate, to be honest with you. Nobody's looking forward to it more than I was. Bit of cracking map. Which Frank we now use for somebody else, I think. I'm not sure who he's doing now. I don't know what's going on. I just couldn't take it anymore, so I thought I'd quit, otherwise I'd end up losing a couple of jockers of friends, so I didn't spot with you for 2 days. Just need to calm down a bit. I've typed him on Steam and in the TeamSpeak, but they haven't actually spoken to him, physically spoken to him. They've always said that I would love to get an Armour 3 server up. And I will get one eventually, but I want to make sure I get a amount of funding in place before I can even think about it. Well, I've been on the server a couple of times. Don't get me wrong, right? The server's okay. It's stable. It's running, but it's not how we want it. We wanted it sorted. There's not even skins on there for EMS or for most of the cop stuff. There's some skins on there, but not all of them skins. Hater's not even implemented into the server. The skins for the vehicles for EMS, half the skins for the police force, their vehicles. Half the guns are missing that they can have, and they can get high caliber guns and all sorts of stuff, and SMG, big heavy machine guns and vehicles they shouldn't have. Like a Black Hawk is one of them, the big armed helicopter, which is basically one of the police helicopters, and that all needs sorting, so they need to add another hummingbird and the orca and that sort of stuff. But Jock has always said that he wanted a server, he's got one, and he doesn't do anything now he's got one. The Armour server, it's work in progress. Right, where's my... there it is. Right, there we go. Put that onto that. Off we go. Let's get this one to pick up as well. Wish I could as well, Ben. I wish I could do it, Dev. I'd love to be able to do it, but my condition, I forget things, so it takes me four times longer to learn something than it used to, so four, even if not more. Oh, I'm sorry, I might as well keep going now. first one's full. Yep. Like 16%. Both of them are full. I've also got some stuff in it. transcribe and do this. Spins all on its bloody own, and more like a freaking go kart than anything else. Straight back over this, and I'll flatten it all out again. $32,000, right. Let's get these two back down here. How's that? I'm going to have to speed up time soon.
Microphone activated.
Sorry about that, my son popped in to see me. Right, let's finish clearing this lot up. Oop. Let's cut some more grass. All right, Peck Boy. Damn it, I didn't get the follow this one.